Hi everybody, I'm Brett from Healey Mitsubishi. I'm here to tell you about the all new 2022 Mitsubishi Eclipse Cross. From the prior model years, it's gotten quite a bit of updates, so I'm here to tell you all about them. Let's start with the exterior of the vehicle. The 2022 Mitsubishi Eclipse Cross maintains its extraordinarily different yet sleek and sporty exterior features, but it's gotten some significant upgrades. At the rear of the vehicle, you'll notice that it no longer has the split window design, but a sleeker single window hatch. At the front, it's gotten a new embrace with a wider dynamic shield design. And also, it still maintains the great super all-wheel control, which is in the Guinness Book of World Records 5 times. So we've talked about the sleek new appearance of the Mitsubishi Eclipse Cross. It has a great drive, but did you know it can tow too? It has 1,500 pounds of towing capacity, which will be great for all your weekend projects. The interior of the all-new Mitsubishi Eclipse Cross is loaded up with technology. It has a new 8-inch smartphone link display audio system, which utilizes Android Auto, Apple CarPlay, and also has the availability for a built-in TomTom navigation system. To make sure that you're safe while parking and backing, it has a multi-view camera, and also the availability for a full color heads-up display. When it comes to safety, Eclipse Cross has your back. Standard forward collision mitigation is a system that will alert you visually and audibly, and also brake for you if you're in immediate accident danger. It also has lane departure warning, which monitors your position in the lane and will alert you if you're straying unintentionally. It also has automatic high beams and automatic rain sensing wipers. Now that we've talked about the 2022 Mitsubishi Eclipse Cross, let's drive it. The engine in this is a 1.5 liter turbo. It has about 150 horsepower, 152 to be exact, and 184 pound feet of torque. One really cool thing about this car is it has a McPherson strut design as far as your front end and handling, similar to the Porsches. With the super all wheel control, you have 3 drive modes. There's a normal, there's a gravel for loose terrain, snow as well. It's such a smooth and easy ride. One thing I really love is the bigger screen, and that it's closer to you, makes it really easy to use everything, and you can also talk to it.
Please speak after the beep.
Audio on.
Audio on.
Thank you for taking a look at the all-new 2022 Mitsubishi Eclipse Cross with me. My name is Brett. Come check it out at Healey Mitsubishi in Goshen, New York.